drop.
Touch me like you do. What are you waiting for? So love me like you do. La la, love me like you do. Love me like you do. La la, love me like you do. Touch me like you do. Ta ta, touch me like you do. What are you waiting for?
Hey dolls, welcome back to my channel. And today I recorded this beautiful, beautiful look for you all. I was in the mood for a smoky grayish eye and a bold lip, so that's what I did. I was just in the mood for it, so I did it. If you all are wondering what's on my lips, of course I'll mention it in the video, but this is MAC's Flat Out Fabulous that I'm wearing, and the liners are a couple liners, so you will have to watch the entire video to see the combo that I came up with. And yeah, I love this look, you all. It was just something that popped in my head. I said, well, you know, let's make a video. So yes, I love it with this sleek back ponytail. You can do it with a sleek back ponytail, with a bun, big hair, straight hair. I just like it with the sleek ponytail that I'm wearing today. So hope you all love this look as much as I love it. Okay girl, that highlight is popping. I hope you all enjoyed this video, and if you want to know how to get this look, then stay tuned.
To start off, I'm going to begin with my LA Girl Pro Concealer and Toast, and I'm going to use that as a kind of like a base for my foundation. It also gives it like a clean canvas to work on. I'm just blending it all out. Next, I'm going to use my e.l.f. Eye Primer. I'm going to put that on and also want to blend that out as well. Dark color. Now I'm going in with this silverish color, and I did wet my brush to give it just the intensity of the color to impact the color as well. I'm going to apply that to the top part of my lid. Well, let's say the front. And you can just pack that on to your liking. I'm going back in with that charcoal color. Going back in with that silver. Now I'm just going to take my gel liner and I'm going to line my bottom liner. Line the bottom part of my eye with that. And it really doesn't matter whether it's neat or whether it's messy, because I'm going to go in with black eyeshadow. With a pencil brush, just tap tap the excess off and apply that on top of that black gel liner. I'm going to take that, go back in with that silver that's on my top lip and go in under the bottom as well. And go back in with that black just to make sure it looks evenly and perfect. Kind of as if the gray is fading into the black. I'm just going to apply my lashes, which are 213s and 217s from Shop Miss A. And they are stacked. Y'all excuse my eyeliner, it looks a hot mess. Now going in with my LA Girl Pro Concealer in Chestnut. I'm going to conceal those dark spots on my face. Just taking the brush from RC Cosmetics to do that with. I'm going to get a pointed brush and make sure I get that concealer and everything to clean up under eye. I'm just going in and blending all of that concealer out. They kind of give my face a one tone color, and it's not all different colors, so it gives it one tone color and it makes the foundation easier to apply and it gives it a smooth surface. I'm just still blending that out. And I'm going to take my foundation from Black Radiance in the color Brownie. Love it. I love, love, love this foundation. And I'm just going to blend that out with my foundation brush from RC Cosmetics. All these brushes are from RC Cosmetics, or at least most of them. I'm going to blend that out really, really well. You always want to make sure that your foundation and concealer and everything is blended out very, very well. You don't want to be able to see where it begins or where it ends, which is why you see me being extra careful blending this out. But you know what you're here for. Close your eyes, lay yourself beside me. Hold tight for this. I'm just giving that extra little bit. We don't need no protection. That's harder to use, it harder to get. I'm going back in with this black smolder brown mode, I'm sorry. I'm going to use that as my contour. The brush I'm using is from RC Cosmetics as well. Now I'm going in with my, not my foundation, my powder. I'm going to apply that to all the areas that need to be powdered. Next, I'm going in with this highlight from the Wet n Wild Color Icon palette. And I'm going to use that color for my highlight. Be scared. Baby, that highlight was popping. Cuban. Popping, baby. Now I'm going to go in with my lips and I'm going to use a regular brown liner, hot pink liner from in Nick K, and a plum liner from Nick K. That's the hot pink. I'm just taking that Carmex off of my lips that I put on. I'm going to begin lining my lips with this brown liner. Just a regular brown liner. Doesn't matter where you get it from. I'm going to line my lips with that brown liner first. Take it off. You want it off. Cause I know what you're feeling. Then I'm going to apply Flat Out Fabulous by MAC. I'm going to take that dark pink liner and go over the top of that. Then I'm going to take that plum liner and go over that. Going back in with the brown liner. And dab a little bit more of that Flat Out Fabulous on top of that, you all. This light is so bright, it messes with the colors. Y'all see, it was so hot, I was sweating. So that is the face, that's the look for the face. Now let's get back into this sleek ponytail. But before I do that, I got to clean up my lips. So of course, I'm using my concealer in Chestnut to go over my lips with. So it'll be very clean and crisp and perfect. Trust me, boy. The concealer brush and going over that. And then I'm going to blend it out with my foundation brush. Okay. Now let's get into the sleek ponytail. Of course, I'm going to use my Edge Control by ORS. Simply brush that hair back, brush it back, brush it back. get a nice generous amount of edge control. Put it on them edges, honey. We can sweep them edges down, baby, down. I'm just gonna take a brush and brush all of that. Sweep them edges down, hunting. I'm gonna go over the brush one more time. Slick that ponytail back. Put it in that ponytail. And I would normally wrap it before I go out the door. So the edges can be super, super slick and super, super flat. Now I'm going to go in with my Makeup Forever eyeshadow, mascara, my bottom lashes. And then I'm going to go in with this mascara from Shop Miss A. I forget the name of it. Check, I got to make sure the edges is laid. That's it for you all. I hope you all enjoyed this video. And I ask that you do not forget to rate, comment, subscribe, and share. And I'll see you all in the next video. Bye-bye. Thank you.